Hello everybody. So I'm a bit late with the recording. Can get it to work. It's because I'm downloading something else from Steam. Oh, I must take that. Okay, let's go at it with the assault rifle. Oh no. It's the Jinky. Well, that definitely works. That sniper rifle, I've got... It's a good penetrator, it's a bad name. But I have it anyway. And it's supposed to be able to go through three of them. And I am using that because this thing is doing serious work. It's falling up. This is a lot better than it was anyway. This one up here. Oh, you little runt. Don't have a repeat of last week. Last week game, so. Phone call from Stock Brokers. Well, leave me be. I'm not doing any investing in scabby business. A bunch of kleptos. I'm not coming up anymore. I wonder why. That's just bad news. I'm trying to dig through there for some reason. Why are they doing that? Are they just going nuts? The steps are still there, aren't they? Oh, one of them has been took out. Need to get all the way along those steps. Yeah, another one over. I'm amazed then I have to run around and I can't get back in. Of course I'm prone to vulture attacks. Bashing the way through there anywhere else. So don't want to fall down there. It would not be cool. But I did. I'm on a running in again. Have I got any blocks on me? No. Oh my god. I'm on the running gun! I don't like the running gun. I hate the running gun. Oh. I know I've got blocks in here. he's not good at this. Oh my gosh. Oh, we're gone. We're good. We're dead if we're not gonna die. Did I die? Die! Oh, for the sake of one block. Ermagerd. Died. Ermagerd, I died. The zombies got one back, and I've won every other one. Built an environment spawn on the bed. Spawn up here. Which is only just upstairs. Are they coming after me or not? Oh, you're up there, they're coming at me. How much space do we got? Oh, yeah. Let's get this shotgun back in here. Oh, shit. So what I want is... where is it? There's the piece. I thought I'd have a carry on. Check that. Oh yeah. I don't want that steel. I'm not too bothered about that for now. I definitely want these. I'm gonna place them. Now let's have a look at that one. Oh no. This over here. Just wondering if that is. Start on me again. And it lumps out this thing, eh? Lumps out another matter. This So we've got some loot. Oh, another. A better M60, can't really complain. Why are they trying to get under it? It doesn't give them any advantage whatsoever. I don't mind the loot. That's it, bro. This one got took out. That's what it's all about. So it would have worked if it wasn't for that one, and it was steel. It was a bit of a disaster, so. Sometimes it just freezes. We just carry 659 mil, that's it. That should be right up there. Should be the GMP in there, and that one. And that one. Scrap down. Take them out. Put a load of those 762s. Top up with it, I should have more in. Set those up. This back, put my loot gogglers on, so may as well. Oh, I should have kept my steel on. So that was a bit of a pathetic disaster. I'm putting loot goggles on, but I'm not going to use loot candy because it's only. Well, I already know it's on. It's a bit of cash. Well, this was a bit of an unmitigated disaster. There's a moment coming at me now. Let's just see if there's any loot bags around here. What one down here? I think we have a loot bag. Maybe the one here. Right. I mean, this is obviously not designed for. Oh, well, I took out a couple of wandering hordes here. All this stuff. I'm shooting those back. Let's put these ones back. That's it. I don't know the cash in. Pretty disgusted with that, to be honest. I hate losing anything. So stuff for the trader. So we need concrete on the roof. Need some concrete. Got some left. Let's get back on the set up. Yeah, quite excited. We'll start to make more sound. We've got to sort out this Jimpix M60 in the new one. And fire will be. So where is it? Oh, let's take that out. That wants to be repaired. Take that and take that. Take the other top out. Repair that. Repair that. Repair them. So where's that other gym? There it is. So we're going to modify this. Let's just check that this is my profile. This one's left. Oh no, not that one. Yeah. So let's complete that. Modify this. Complete. Equip that. Just so that we can reload it. I've only got 64, and it's long. Okay, how many does it hold? Let's have a look. Magazine said 123. Alright, we definitely need more. So that needs to be repaired as well. I'll keep you on the rest of it, I think. I'll take them out. Let's just check that that is more powerful than that. Yes, one range damage, 11 magazine size, 32 rounds per minute. Its range is down, its durability is up 9. But I can also put more stuff on it, so what I'm going to do is I'm going to take that on here and we'll scrap them in the workbench. But what I'm going to do first is go down here, fix up this thing. Roger, I'm gonna have to wait for it to dry before I can turn it to steel. Let's repair that one quickly. So because this went out, so should I just take these down and put another block in so they can jump onto it, another block on each side, what do you reckon? You probably should, you know. If I put a block there, or if I take that out and put a ramp like this going up there, to be able to run up and get up to the top and I'll stop them hitting. Just because one block went out, messed up everything and getting whacked. Oh, because that one was totaled. Why they were attacking that, I don't know. Oh. I often feel really bad when I die, especially in the Horde Night. I do like to beat them. I'm surprised they didn't come back at me again. What's this one? Just click ship all these. They went for that pillar specifically. That's my mind now, but I just gives you.
What you saying again?
Oh yeah.
Wait, where is it?
It's lagging up here. And we've got that and that going on there. For more sales, that's a shotgun choke. Oh no, it's how to make a shotgun choke. There's plenty of stuff there, but the trading restarts day 52. I still haven't done that quest. You may remember I had a quest, a tier 5 quest to do before the last Horde Night. Well, I still haven't done that. I'm like, oh, another guy's this kid, I have to keep doing the same one. I'm gonna have to do it at some stage because I may not want it. Right, so what else can we fit? We can fit scopes. Is there anything else we can put on it? Is that a full auto trigger? Burst trigger? Semi auto? And what if we've got two shotguns? That one's better? 18 minutes model. And the scopes, that is it. So that was actually better. So. Mother. Complete. And modify that. Equip it. And reload it. Oh, it's got one less shot. Maybe that's why they did it. Anyway, this one. This one, and equip that. So there's nothing else at the moment that I can put on. Let's get these into the workbench and scrap them. Sold now. That's gonna go back into the box. I've only got 12 of these, so I've got any more. Yeah, okay, I can make a few. I've got any more here.
One.
Stuff not down, so this pump gun. Just go here. Pump gun on there. And get back up here. Lots of shotgun shells and another one of them. I'm keeping that now. And then they can give a level 6 AK somewhere as well. I'm starting to get to that stage of the game. So that goes in there because that's where it lives. There's a level 6 AK, she brought that on. So what else can I actually put on that? Muzzle break them up. I think I can put. Excuse me, anything else? No scopes. Why no scopes? What's the hollow? So let's heal that one. Heal that. So this was an unmitigated. Oh yeah, I've got it again, haven't I? So what we want to do, let's get rid of this. Well, I can't be bothered, I'll go and get my oh, okay, I'll do that really long because I surely can't be bothered doing it. Get some more steel made. I can't believe I failed in such a puny way, man. I'm not depressed over it. Obviously, I've got to go on some iron mining. Right. Still not much, though, is it? Number 14. So, I'm going to make reflex scopes. So, I've got mods. No, I should work on my laser sight. I can put that in a GMP, but I need for it. Dodge steel, yeah, I know. No, I can't put scopes on it, but I can put the reflex sight mod, which I can't because I can't make it. So, anything with one arm. It's two times good. I know one of the things has got a reflex sight on. Let's have a look. Some of these we've got. It's got. Yeah, science, yeah. It's got two times good. I haven't got any scope because I'm shutting it up. Neither. I just managed to kill the demo without him exploding. So there's this one bright point, and otherwise disastrous Horde Night. Just repair it. Yeah, I'm over here. Boats and damage will take it. See if this thing is dry yet. Nope. Alright, I've got to put more blocks in there and let's go grab some. I'm gonna have to make a valve hatch as well. These hatches should be valve hatches. I'm just leaving them. Where's that? Now we're getting on top of each other, isn't it? Get in. Yeah.
That's what happens when you have a horde on nightmare speed. 32 zombies at the same time. That was a 64 at least. The zombies have come away with a victory and they know it. Dead bags. Well, this is trash because I was shooting all. So they obviously just went crazy because they couldn't get up. Still isn't true. Ah, no. Gas, innit? That's much easier. I'm expecting a screamer to show up, just when I don't need one. So I just equip this. I'll get this up here. So how much have I got left? I've got 12. I can't make that steel, that's for world. Right, now if I take them and put two in. Well, I should be able to run up there and get up that, yeah? Should. Will they? I don't know, but they should be able to. So, I'm just turning these into concrete. That should fix the problem, I'm hoping it does, because I don't have to go through that again. And... could Let's do it like this. 2, 3. I'll make more of a menu. So, hold your up button. Put more of them on. Because if we make the. Oh no, the button. Yeah, I'm not going to. I'm not sure. I'll make it a wrap where we can get up the leaves. It's still going on, like it's hard, like with all the light on my out. In other words, and they only have to jump on these parts. I'm not sure if that's a good idea or not, but I'm going to do it anyway. I must have got 187. It's not enough for just a few minutes. Take that one out. That's what the way I'll do it. Oh, so can they jump that one? It's a bit dodgy. Because having this here, I'd be able to jump up onto that. Let's repair this thing. I'd be able to jump onto that, but if there's a ramp on it, still try and take it out, but then if they take the block out underneath, then this one in theory will still stay standing. It's the other one that will support. Let's hope it works out like that. It makes it way easier for them to get out, but then instead of, so there's only two jumps really. I know there's tons more repairs to do, but our friendly neighborhood trader is about to open up. Let's just get out some of them. Let's turn that, get the bag. We're gonna drop it. There's the bag. We're gonna get the fuel. Yay, trader! What am I? Oh, yeah, there's another 300 rounds possibly in there, isn't there? Must have got confused on that one. Oh, I want to keep it. I like to carry plenty of rounds, I know it's hackers. That should be the jet there. And then. I'll take all of that. Leave that open. Check them. Has to be sold. Then this. So just put those down. I still haven't got that schematic for if you're carrying a 44, which I am. If you actually got a 44 in your hand, then you get, I think it's 10% better with the trader somewhere. Let's see if we can sell. Oh, we never get. There's a place in the market. Cats. God knows I need them.
How are you?
Don't want it, no? Let's see who it gets. So I'm not doing your quest though, bruh. Plenty of money. He hasn't reset, has he, of course. There's a bit of canned stuff. My gumbo stew.
Thanks for shopping here. Come again.
Reached that day 52. So won't buy them till day 52. This is a pretty, you never know, I might just use them, mate. Because you can use them to butcher animals as well. Let's just have a look at the points. I've never really gone for that. Which one is it? It's strength, isn't it? No? Which one is it? I've got 3 points. Brawler, that's the one. Who knows what it is? Your quality poor knock of weapons and deal 10% more damage with first punches to the head, negate infection ability. Unlocks or unlock of crafting. So what I was looking at was getting the sniper rifle in dead eye up. Which I'm gonna do no matter what. And where's the other one? Penetrator. Right. Perception level 8, we're on 7. So we still need another point, but at least we can put that up now. Alright, we'll keep them, since he doesn't want to buy them anyway. Might give that a go. I've never done the brawler. I suppose I'll have to make these into. Okay. Whatchamacallits. Iron hatchet, steel vault hatches. Let's chuck that in there. Kind of stuck those in there. Level 13, but we don't have any beef cut, so we can't make any more. I'm kind of send them out. May as well have a bite to eat while we're out. Drink over it too. As well as 13, that's for sure. Grab the rest of that concrete. Anyways, I'll just chuck those 66 in. Take those 259 because we've got tons. Also take those 3 as well. They should have smelted down. Yeah, 675. Take them. And how much lead do we get? How much bullets? 199 bullets. 751. Gunpowder. They smelt down really quick. Okay, give me enough time to do it. It's got a bit of a cold in here. But they can't get over the levels. So, I'm going to take 6,000 of each. Make a ton more of these. Gunpowder. 90 minutes. And, let's chuck some more coal in there. And make bullet cases. And then we're going to here we can make the new bar blocks. Only three of them. And then I'll take 10 grand out of this. Chuck it in there, chuck them on that. Right, so 20, 40, 60, 80, 120, 40, 250 grand, quarter million. That's 260,533. So we're getting there with the money. Quite wealthy, actually.
That doesn't take away the fact that I died in Horde Night. Yeah. I did. Beat.
Keep them for uploading the day-to-day weapons. So how many bullets have we got left? Have we uploaded the bullets? Oh yeah, I need to grab that 300 grams as well. Definitely gonna need more lead. I will wait till the top though, because it'll be the last one we can fill. This is how it goes. Make another 4762s. Because we obviously didn't use that much ammo last night, but we died after 2 hours screen time. It was a long hour. This will keep on going. Here and grab 300 of the 9mm, so I'm carrying 600 because I used I've got an MP5, the SMG5. Is there any? Oh, yeah. So I use the SMG5 all the time. Number one. So let's just get this sorted out. They're going in the bike. Steel, it's pretty. I'm gonna go off and get a mission there. So I'm thinking, is that enough? Can they jump that? I mean, I know I feel like I can jump over it, but I could park over up full. Is that enough to stop it? Let's dig that out and that out. Put blocks there. I'll dig this one out that I've just put in. Put a block there and bring a rope for the back. I don't know. I'm having a rope now. I'll speed him up. And then that'll bring him up to here and he'll be able to be shot from this. It only gives him two jumps. So it'll definitely speed him up, but then I'll be killing more. Well, I've no choice. And then. We'll have to wait and see. There's no bug in there. So, hackers and stuff. Let's do a bit more. Yeah, I might go for some unarmed combat. Yeah, I think I will. I'm going to do brawling. I've never really used it. I mean, I have fist thoughts on me a bit, but that's only for quests. Oh, what have you called them? Those challenge things that you get from the slick willy clown or whatever it's called. I seem to have already crawled zombies. This was an early game, you know, like my weapons. Is that solid up in there? Interesting. So what I really need to do is go and mine loads of armor mission. I don't want to do too much more mining in my mind because I'm causing it to collapse. I've stood too much over it at this stage. It's too late up there. Nearly up another level. Right, what I'll do is, because the video's nearly, the hour's nearly up, I'll end the video here and I'm going, maybe I'll even do that quest. But anyway, thanks for watching. Sorry it wasn't a victory, but bye now.